the whole area gets around the Knights, and basically it's a one-team town.
There's a lot of parallels within mining and rugby league. Together, it's a blue-collar, tough lifestyle being a miner, and it's a blue-collar, tough game, rugby league. So, you know, it's sort of almost a match made in heaven.
Oh, look, we'd be lost without mining. It gives people so many jobs and brings a lot of wealth to the area.
Mining is delivering about a third of this region's economy. So one in every $3 that's circulating through the hands of people in this city and in this region is coming from mining.
Yes, I've been a nice fan ever since I came into the competition. You know, we've won two premierships, as you know, in that time, and hopefully we might even win another one this year.
Oh yeah, we're optimistic, but we're quietly confident. I mean, we had a really good pre-season. We've got some great people involved with the club now, both in terms of the playing personnel and off the field as well.
2015 is going really well. I think there's genuinely a buzz around the region. There's generally a buzz around the Newcastle Knights, and the community really are coming together and reconnecting with the Newcastle Knights this season.
Big day out today, mate. Yeah, top of the table.
Have a good day, mate.
Yeah.